Heat of the men's 200 meter dash as they make the turn for the home stretch. And it looks like Campbell in the lead. And Campbell is going to win it. David Campbell from lane four, but we will double check. It is 21.73.